What is up, YouTube? Cliquid here, back again with another Madden 15 Ultimate Team video. And today, guys, what we're going to be doing is taking a look at what I get in my presents here on Madden 15 and just kind of talking about that. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to get on here in a couple of days because of the whole hacking situation. You guys saw a video, I think it was yesterday, where I uploaded, or maybe the day before. I apologize if it was 2 days ago and I missed today, but the hacking thing has really just been a huge pain in the butt because I haven't been able to record any videos or anything for you guys. I guess it was probably 2 days ago now. I uploaded the one where I had a gameplay video, and that was recorded prior to the whole hacking situation on Christmas. So hopefully all of you guys are able to get online now and start playing your games again. I know Xbox Live's been up and down. PlayStation Network was down, like, just continually for a few days. So that really sucked for all of us over here on PS4. I do have an Xbox One as well, but I don't really play games on it very often. I pretty much use it as a media device at this point, to be honest with you guys, it's just been so lame not being able to get on and do the things that I wanted to do on here on Madden and other games as well. I've been loving Plants vs. Zombies, so if you guys ever want to watch any Plants vs. Zombies videos, go ahead and comment below, let me know. I have fun playing it. I'm not the greatest player of all time or anything, but it's a really fun game, and if you guys haven't tried it out, I would highly recommend it for a fun game that you can play with your friends or even just play by yourself. Anyways, let's hop in here and take a look at the things that I got here as far as the holiday sets. I don't know what they're calling, Ultimate Freeze, I guess, promotion. I'll pull this up here, collectibles, and we'll go to program. It's kind of ruining the excitement here. You're already seeing it. But all right, here we go. Ultimate Freeze. So I got the three contracts, of course, the 100 contracts. I got a 2,500 quick sell, not bad. Three 200 contracts, a 5-badge pack, another 5-badge pack, a 50k coins quick sell, so that's pretty nice. So I got 52,500 in quick sells, not too bad. Three 7-badge packs, and then it looks like I got a, what is this, Mohamed Sanu quarterback item. So that's kind of cool. I don't think it's probably going to be very good because he's not that fast, and I'm sure he doesn't have the greatest throwing accuracy, but, you know, at least it's something. And then it looks like we got two packs of three pro packs. Okay, so not too bad. All this stuff we could potentially get something good out of. Even the contracts, I think you get an Ultimate Freeze, whatever they're called, an Ultimate Freeze Frozen Tundra collectible. So I can add that in with a couple of other ones and hopefully get another gift. So all right, let's start doing this stuff then. Let's quick sell this for 25. Not bad. I mean, 2500 is nothing, but the 50,000, that's pretty decent. I will definitely take that. Very happy to get that 50,000. That shoots me up to 560,999 coins. I don't know how I got to that number, but all right, let's see here. 5-badge pack, we gotta add that to the set. Okay, so now we have another badge pack. I think I've got a few others to open up for you guys as well. We might be talking like 30 or more badges here. Actually, I think it might even be more than that. So let's see here. Add this to the set. And guys, let me know below too, what have you guys gotten as far as your promo items and your badges and things like that? Did you guys get any elites out of your badge packs? Did you guys get golds at least? Or did you guys get a bunch of bronzes? Because I've seen a whole bunch of people saying that they got pretty much only bronzes out of all these things. So that would suck if that's all that you're pulling out of them. That could get really frustrating, I imagine. So let's see here. We'll throw that into the 100 contract set. I have a ton of these things to throw up, apparently. I didn't realize that I actually had to add these to a set. So I apologize, guys. This video might be a little bit boring, but that's all right. Let's see here. 100 contracts. More contracts. When I was pulling these contracts, man, I was so frustrated. Or when I was seeing that it was, you know, like the contract badges, or sets, I should say. I don't know why I clicked that, but that's okay. Got a Frozen Tundra. We will add that to a set and see what we get in one of the gifts, because I know you guys like to see what people pull as far as the gifts go. I don't know if they added anything new today or what, but we'll definitely check that out for you guys and see what we can get. Another 200 contract set here. And I think I'm getting close to the end here as far as adding them to the sets. Hopefully I don't get over my number of items that I can have. That would be really, that would suck. But I don't think I'm quite to that number, so I should be all right. Another 7 badge pack. Oh yeah, and I also wanted to ask you guys today, what are you guys thinking, because it is Sunday when I'm recording this, what are you guys thinking as far as the games this week for the NFL? Are you guys thinking that the Lions are going to win or the Packers? Because that's kind of the big one that I can remember. Let's see here, Texans I think have some playoff implications, the Chargers if they beat the Chiefs I think are in, there's a few other ones. Oh, sorry, we're going through the badges apparently, I'm just clicking things randomly. I apologize. 3 bronzes, 4 bronzes, 5 bronzes, 6 bronzes, 7 bronzes. EA, you're awesome. You guys are so good at giving great badge packs. Look at this. That is amazing. Look at all those bronzes. I think I could add all of these together to get to almost a silver badge. That's pretty cool. Thanks, guys. That's a really good pack. Anyway, Packers Lions I think is the one that I'm most interested in. The winner of that does make it into the playoffs, and I think they also get a first round bye if I remember correctly. If they tie and Dallas wins, I think Dallas ends up getting the first round bye, something crazy like that. But it's basically going to be Lions or Packers and the Seahawks. So who do you guys think is actually going to make it into the first round bye? Do you guys think it's gonna be the Packers? Do you think it's gonna be the Lions? I'm personally thinking that it's gonna be the Packers. I'm kind of a big Lions guy this year. I've been talking about them as being a team that was on the rise for a couple of years now. You could see that the defense was getting better. You could see that they were adding the pieces in terms of, you know, Ndamukong Suh, Nick Fairley. They got some pass rushers now. They've got their secondary still a little so-so, but for the most part though, their defense has been playing really, really well this year, and it's been really exciting to watch them grow and develop as a team. Because there are just so many teams out there, and this item's 75 overall, but there are so many teams out there that don't have the balance that the Lions do. You know, they have some explosive players on offense, and they have some great players on defense as well. So it's interesting to see that dynamic of a team that's really well balanced, because your Patriots, they're really kind of more offensively driven than they are defensively. Same thing with the Broncos, and you look at some of these other powerhouse teams, the Packers, the Seahawks, definitely more defensive driven than offensive driven. Although I know a lot of people are big fans of Russell Wilson, I don't think there's any real question that he's definitely he's definitely not as big of a part to their success as their defense is. Let's just put it that way. So I still have this gift, by the way, this polka dot one. I'm expecting that this thing's going to be some garbage like George Blanda or something like that, but who knows. All right, let's hop in here now and actually take a look at see what we get out of these packs. I've got like 15 things to open, so this is kind of crazy, but we'll go ahead and try and whip through this as quickly as possible. So contract reward packs, I think we get a frozen tundra out of each of these. So we'll quick add these to the sets, and we'll get a couple of gifts out of it at least. Lions. I'm definitely thinking that the Lions could beat the Packers, but given the fact that it is going to be actually in Lambeau this week, I think that the Packers kind of have the advantage in that. And, if it was... Okay, so here's our present. What is this thing? I don't know. I don't really see any obvious thing on it that would give it away. If you guys do, let me know. I haven't seen this one before. Giant bow on top of a red present. So, I don't know. I don't really have any idea what this is. Let me know in the comment section below. What do you guys think this present is? Is it something decent or is it some garbage? Am I missing a contract on there or something like it usually is? Or is it going to be something pretty cool? We'll see. But yeah, Packers. I think the Packers are a really, really good team. Their defense has been playing a lot better, and especially they're a tough team to beat at home because of that cold weather. And if you're the Lions and you're used to playing indoors, it's kind of tough to go from being an indoor team to an outdoor team. And the Lions are definitely built with their finesse offense, with their fast guys that they have on their offense and their passing game and things like that. They're definitely more predicated on being able to play indoors than they are outdoors. So it could be a tough road for them if they have to go on the road in the playoffs. Thankfully, I'm thinking off the top of my head right now for them, the Packers are really the only team that I can think of that are in the playoffs that have a tough outdoor cold weather stadium. So it's going to be, at least on the NFC side. So it's going to be interesting to kind of see how that ends up going for these teams that are kind of more finesse built like the Lions are, or even like your Cowboys, who are an outdoor team. Well, technically kind of an outdoor team, but they play also in a in an area that's warm. So it doesn't really make much of a difference if they're outdoor or indoor when they play outside and it's warm out. But anyways, let's see here. We've got another present here. Let's see here. That kind of looks like a coin on the actual tag there. So I'm going to guess that it's some like maybe like a 10K quick sell or something like that. It's hard to really tell. I'm trying to look on my computer screen here where I'm recording as well as on my TV screen over here. Can't really tell what this is outside of just that little coin on the actual tag. It looks like the EA coin tag. So hopefully that's something decent, but given the fact that there were a couple of them that had three on there, three coins or four coins, I think it was, and it was only like 10K or something like that, that could be nothing. It could be a really crap set. So hopefully it's something decent, though. All right, let's get into these badges. We already pulled seven bronzes. So that's 10 straight bronzes. EA, you're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me. Four badge pack. Let's see what we get out of this. Bronze. 12. What is that? 12. Okay. Finally, we get a silver badge at least, and we're back to the bronze. So, man, that is brutal. 13 out of 14 badge packs. Bronze. Yikes. That just sucks. Look at all these bronzes. Finally, a gold, though. Okay. At least we get a gold. At least we get a gold. See what's in this next one. Oh, okay, we went into the pro pack, excuse me. But we do have three pro packs to open here, so we'll quick whip through these. Frozen Tundra, we might be able to get to another one of these sets before this is over with, depending on what we get. Brian Hartline, Road to the Playoffs is our gold, so nothing really good out of this outside of that Frozen Tundra, which, as you guys know, are roughly going for 5,000 to 6,000 at the moment. If we need to open up more of them, we will to try and get one more gift here for you guys. Austin Howard's our gold, so this is probably going to be a crap waste pack. Yep, pretty much garbage. Pretty much garbage. Yeah, what are you going to do? All right. Five badge pack. We get a silver here. Bronze, 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 silver. Okay, I thought that one was going to be bronze as well. So we got a couple of silvers out of this one at least. Five badge pack again. More bronzes, silver, gold. Okay. Bronze and silver. It would be nice to get an elite for once, wouldn't it? I think I've pulled two elite badges in the entire time that I've been playing, which I know is more than most people have pulled. I get it, but my goodness, it seems like I've been pulling so many badge packs and just never getting anything as far as the elites go. Get another bronze though, so that's not too bad. And bronze, bronze, silver, bronze, bronze, silver, bronze. Okay, so really nothing spectacular out of these, and I think that's it for the actual sets, or the unopened packs that we have. Let's go on here and see where I'm at right now as far as the sets go to get one more gift for you guys here. All right, so we just need to buy one more, so we'll go on here and purchase one and see kind of what they're going at for at the moment. I think I said 5 to 6K before, so yeah, it's right on target essentially. I usually never go for the one that's the actual cheapest because you pretty much never get it. It pretty much always sells instantly every single time, so it's very hard to get it, so I just don't waste my time. So I grabbed the third most expensive one, or least expensive one. We'll throw that in here into the Tundra set, and now we have one more thing to open. So our final gift pack of the day, guys. Wish me luck. Hopefully we get something good here, and let's see what we have. Okay, it's the same one that I got before. So I have two of those now. I feel like there's something on that bow, but I guess it's just kind of like the artifacting on my TV. But anyways, guys, that is going to do it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Sorry it was kind of long, and I completely forgot that you have to add all those things to set, so I apologize there, guys, but hope you enjoyed the video anyway. If you did, please be sure to let me know in the comment section below, and by hitting that thumbs up button, give me the thumbs up on this video, guys. If you enjoy it, I would greatly appreciate it. And if you're new to the channel, please be sure to hit the subscribe button. That's kind of how we grow the channel, and so that you guys can be given an update on when I do actually put out new videos. It'll show up into your subscriber feed. So thank you guys for doing that in advance. I do appreciate it. Love all the support you guys have been giving me this month. It really means a lot. We're really growing this channel at a great pace. So thank you guys so much for that. Thank you to all of the new subscribers. Thank you, of course, to everybody who's been along with me since, I guess it was about February of last year when I started uploading videos. And at that time, it was MLB The Show, mostly anyway, before I got into Madden. So thank you guys for all of you that have been along the way, everybody from the beginning and all the way through. It does mean a lot to me. We're closing in on the end of the year here. So thank you guys for, what, almost 19,000 subscribers at this point. That is just crazy. Thank you guys so much. It's really awesome. I really do appreciate it. And with that being said, guys, we are going to wrap up today's video. Thank you again, and I'll talk to you beautiful bitches again soon.